Hold still, girl.
Get a drink. I'm parched. Help a fella out. Hey, buddy. Hey, mister! Mister! I never learned your name. I never did. You're like a brother, but I didn't learn your name. And I said to myself, Mickey, you never learned that fella's name. Now, you'll never see him again. And you'll be sad. Like when your puppy passed. Because you slept on it. What's your name, mister?
Arthur?
Arthur? My uncle's name was Arthur! Uncle Arthur, we called him, on account of his name. It's a fine name. A strong name. Like a king. You could be my king, Mr. Arthur. Yes, you could.
Easy now. Okay, girl.
To what do I owe the...
You chick? I was told I could find a chick Matthews up here.
Chick Matthews? Might want to talk to that fella over there. Nah, I'm just here to work for the season.
You Chick Matthews?
Oh, no, not me, sir. That's the greenhorn over there. Oh, and there he goes.
So long, long shark.
Damn it! Hey! Get back here! You owe us money! Now, last chance to save your hide! Stop!
Jeremy shouldn't have lent me then.
Move! You don't want to get me angry, boy!
Money's mine.
Much further. I'll get more than a debt off you.
You're too slow, old man.
The more I chase, the more you owe.
Don't you give up.
Not so fast. Okay, now. To bargain, boy.
Just untie me, I'll tell you. Okay. There's a map. It's in my pocket.
A map? Why can't none of you fools just pay?
Just take...
Goddamn treasure hunt? You're lucky I ain't taking your teeth as well.
Got the map. Do the decent thing. Aren't you gonna untie me?
You owe me one.
I knew I shouldn't have bought. Oh.
All right, girl. Whoa!
Why has it always got to be such a goddamn performance with you? Now, I told you I'd get you the money next week, and I'll get it.
If you didn't make it this week, who's to say you'll make it next?
Don't you dig that tone with me. I thought you said you loved me.
I do. I do. But what I get paid ain't enough for one person, let alone two. Your money's got to be your problem now.
The only problem I got is this bleating going on in my ear. Now lay off it, Lily. God damn it.
Lily, where's our money?
What?
That loan you took. It's payday.
I'm sorry. I don't have it right now.
Well, then, I guess we got a big problem, don't we?
Cooper, give him what you've got.
I ain't giving him nothing except a lesson in
damn manners!
Bitch! Who's talking now?
Huh? All right, all right. He has all my money. I gave it all to him. Just take everything that you find on him and let's be done with this, please.
You know what I'd do to thieves? Law hear about this.
I didn't steal that. It's a debt. Oh, damn it.
Let a man have some peace.
Yep. Yeah. Okay.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Who's there?
It's me.
The hero returns.
Good morning, Arthur.
Good morning, Arthur.
Jack? Jack! I'm getting worried!
Hello.
Where are you? Jack!
I'm here, Mama.
Where have you been? I've been real worried.
You always worry, Mama, and I'm always fine.
Take that tone with me.
Sorry, Mama.
Hello, Arthur.
My table awaits your offerings, Mr. Morgan.
Yeah, I hear you.
Thank you.
Hi, honey.
I began to tumble and roar. My face is red like a lobster. I fell and broke my poor knobster. My watch from my fob was picked, sir. I never get drunk anymore. Oh. Hey, this one. I resolve to try it. I'll live on a moderate diet. Till the drink, till I'll deny it. In a shiny alehouse door. That is where they tell us. He meet all the jolly good fellas. That hide by the poker and fellas. I'll never anymore.
It'll be all right.
Oh, I'm never drinking again.
Pearson.
Lenny.
Well, can't sit here forever.
Oh, hi, Dutch.
How's things?
Very well.
Muy bien.
Good morning, Arthur.
Okay, boy.
How's it going?
Hey.
Jesus!
How are you doing?
Howdy. Nice to see you.
That's nice to hear.
You must have done some real trouble. Are this kind of price in your head? Pays well then, your line of work.
Thanks, partner.
Hey, get moving.
Son of a bitch!
What are you doing it for?
This way. Come on.
Howdy.
Hey, you got some allergy to working?
Hey, be careful.
Welcome back. So that train that got robbed up in the Grizzlies had Mr. Cornwall's car on it, apparently. Enjoy your destination.
fella. Reckon that's done, then.
You want to go the other way.
Come on, shoot the lock. Come on.
Watch yourself. Here we go.
Yeah. I'm free.
You don't want no part of
this. I knew you fellas would come.
Do you?
Better in the gallop, man.
Welcome, welcome.
Dour patch of weather we've got here.
Well, the crops are
good day, sir.
I dare say.
Suppose I'd best be going.
I'll be seeing you.
Enjoy your trip.
lot of ugly business here.
Howdy.